Hey guys, Dark Inspiration 11 here. Today we are going to teach you to do a psychedelic intro, so let's see. Rock and roll! So let's open Sony Vegas Pro 8 and open two video tracks. Then in the first one, you right click and insert text medium. You can type whatever you want, but I will write Dark Inspiration 11. Good, then you can put a cool font on it. I use Christian ETC, that was the other one I used on the video. Let's put it smaller. Good. Then you're going to properties, and we're going to mess up with tracking. It's on text properties. And make sure that the background color is opaque also. Then you're going to put tracking on 0, and at the end you put a keyframe and the tracking goes right to 1. Put 1. You can type it like that. So, and now you're going to Event Pan Corp to do that effect. The text come, it's basic. Everyone can do it, who knows. Then going to keyframe at the end and restore. Thanks. I don't want to screw up anyone, so I'm trying to do things right. So now you're going to media generation, match generators, test pattern, and pick a gradient. You're not going to mess up with this. That way. Then you're going to video effects. It's important you have Sony Vegas Pro 8. It has to be Pro because it's the only one who has the color corrector secondary. It could be the version up. Now we have the Sony Vegas Pro 9, but it has to be Pro. No, then you pick invert color. Now attention, because we're going to mess up with a lot of things. So we're going to decrease rotation, no rotation, increase acceleration and limit saturation. I'm going to put the smooth and not even I 0. Make sure you have you leave everything limit. Default keyframe. Now we're going to increase the rotation to rotate and decrease gamma, gain and offset. Now as you can see, it has the rotation. I'm going to put it bigger so you can see. Sorry, it's because the so now you can see that it comes. Sorry about that, that's kind of messy up in here. Now as you can see, it has that rotation, but it doesn't has that effect that makes them special, because the letters don't have the color and the hole is, it's not a hole, it's the dark, it's not too, it's small, as you can see. Let's put it out on what it was. Come on, go here. Thanks. Put it like that, and then you're going to put it, now we're going to mess up with the compositing mode. Put it on overlay. Now as you can see, it has that cool effect that the color splitting and the color and the text. I think that's great because it was one lucky shot that I have. I was messing up with things and whoops, that worked. Now we're not putting on the very beginning, we are going to put it on 1 second from the beginning. Here we go. And put some fade in and fade out to be cool. And now the fade out. Oops. Fade out one. Let me see the type of fade I used on that. Okay, that's all. Because I use various types of fades in the other ones. Let's see how it go. Now a lot cooler. The fade, the overlay, it's all so great. Bye guys, thanks for seeing Dark Inspiration. The tutorial, sorry. Thanks for seeing the tutorial and hope you see the next tutorial.